I interpreted it as a biological body mixed with the artificial part. And I think transforming how your identity feels with technology or design is the definition of bionic for me. I met Sophie. What was fascinating is that we found each other in a way that she also believed that the body can be transformed beyond normal function. That was like the biggest disability rebranding experiment on the planet. Thinking about how people see someone like myself going forward was a huge milestone. And that's when we came up with the term of bionic pop artist. If we can design anything, why make it horrible? Is my question. So we share that feeling. It should empower you. That we have a kind of a very similar goal.
Роды были тяжелые, и, к сожалению, врачи не справились со сложной задачей и искалечили, можно сказать, ребенку таз, тазобедренные кости. Все было перекручено.
This is how you transform yourself, right? You use fashion, art, design, and you just change your physicality and your lifestyle.
Together with Viktoria, I mean, we definitely started working on her avatar and especially her body architecture and the whole corporeal, you know, concept that she has.
Yeah, and like the outfit, obviously. In the metaverse, having alternative body, everybody has, you know, different limbs, you know, you pick your own body. It's, and I'm like, that's, in the metaverse, I think diversity is standard, it's default. We don't live, the world has changed, and therefore what is valuable has changed.
Yeah.